gradually being turned into a wilderness. I hear the ever-approaching thunder, which will destroy us too. I can feel the sufferings of millions, and yet, if I look up to the heavens, I think that it will all come right. That this cruelty too will end, and that peace and tranquility will return again.
Learning about her life challenges all to think about really important values in our own life. And it's this traveling exhibition, which is open today, that carries that important message.